Occupation is a crime!
Mordecai Vanunu. He was kidnapped off the streets of London by the Secret Service of the State of Israel. And then in a secret trial, he was condemned to 15 years. And he served every day of those 15 years and has only been released in the last 5 years. This guy, Vanunu, was now brought into court this last week by the State of Israel. And why? Because Vanunu had the temerity actually to speak to somebody on the street. He did not make an appointment. He did not put himself out and try to seek out any reporter from another country. No, he just happened to be walking down the street, and foreigners wanted to speak to this man, this soul of an individual who blew the whistle on an Israeli atomic weapon. And he was hauled into court for that. That is the future that we are building for ourselves with our close alliance with the racist regime in the State of Israel. We will not be joined by a whole horde of people, but we will not be cowed. We will stand up for the moral truth that the United States is the worst purveyor of violence in the world today, and that we protest that with every fiber in our being.
Thank you, Michael, and thank you everybody for being here today.
This is Bob from the police signing off.